student in Hanken School of Economics. And today is the 1st of May, as you know, it's the International Labor Day. But in Finland and the rest of the Central European countries, today is a celebration for other reasons. In Finland, for example, today is also a celebration of spring, as you could see here in the park. In the park, there are like thousands of Finnish people gathering around, having picnic and enjoying the sunshine. People have been fighting through the whole winter for almost 6 months when it was so dark and cold. Also, the 1st of May is the celebration for Finnish students. As you could see, people around here, they all have having this white cap on. It's when students graduated from high school and then they will get this hat. And this is really expensive, by the way. As you could see, this line here in the middle is made of gold. The celebration started on the last day of April. So yesterday at 6 o'clock, people in Helsinki all gathered to the harbor where they're watching the students putting the hat on a statue called Harvey's Amanda. After that, the real celebration starts. I have never seen so many people drinking together in public before, but this is a very unique way to celebrate the festival in Finland. You don't have to do much, just stay here and you will feel the joy. I hope you would really enjoy this day here with me, and I will get back to you more. Thank you.
Ehkä vanhempia.